Hi, Sandra Crathern, Innovation, Health and Wellbeing Tips for today. And I'm going to talk about health is wealth today. And excuse my mess, I just finished decorating one room, so everything had to be put in my office, or a lot of things. And now, guess what? We're doing another room. So my little space has been invaded. But that's okay. I speak to a lot of people that are maybe earning lots of money or in a good position in their work, but their life is not balanced. And on our deathbeds, I can't imagine anyone would say, I wish I'd rather spent an extra day in the office. They would normally like to have done things with family or friends. They'd like to have been in great health, maybe been in nature, visited places, just done all the things that they love doing. And we can't do the things we love doing unless we've got really good health. So health is wealth. My husband just pulled an angel card out. I do an angel card thing at lunchtime. And he said, wealth. And he said, we're really lucky, aren't we? We're so wealthy. Maybe not financially, but we live in a beautiful home and we have got really good health, both of us. We've got a lovely, healthy relationships with our family. We have really good work-life balance between us. So actually, we're really quite rich. So when we look at it in perspective, that's what it's all about. It's so much more simple than you might think. I always talk about simplicity. Simple is the way forward. Simple, simple, simple. We're complicated people, I believe, and we complicate things where it's none of it's rocket science. And as you all know, I've created this phenomenal tool, which I absolutely love. I am so passionate about this tool. And it keeps things simple rather than complicated. It you put a score of 0 to 10 in all these areas: fun, relationships, finances, how you communicate, your purpose, your sense of spirit, your physical health, your mental health, your emotional health. You put a number in there and you look and see if it's balanced. And health and well-being is not rocket science. All the research will tell you. Drink plenty of water. Get to bed at a good time. Get 7 to 8 hours sleep. Communicate your feelings to other people, what's going on for you. Be an excellent communicator. Have happy, fun relationships. Be intimate with people. Have good fun in your life. Eat clean, healthy food. Don't keep charging around. Stop multitasking. Don't spend too much time at work. Make sure you spend time in nature. Etc. etc. So it is a lot more simple than people think. And my belief is, for what it's worth, is people want to complicate things. It's a bit boring, isn't it? Oh yeah, yeah, well, you know. I've got a client at the moment who says he's been eating at 8 and 9 o'clock at night and he's got later and he doesn't want to do that anymore. And he'd like to put things in place to have a healthier, more balanced life. And again, none of it's rocket science. It is simple. So if you really want to improve your health and well-being, remember always it's the simple things that bring the wealth and the wealth is in your health. So I hope you have a great week. I look forward to checking in with you next week.